I'm WLWT meteorologist Randy Rico. It is another sizzling day here in Cincinnati. Day two with temperatures headed up into the 90s. Now, as you look to the north, there's a cold front. It's basically stationary right along northern Ohio and northern Indiana, and you'll see some showers or storms kind of flare up here and there along that front today. It's going to stay there today. Tomorrow, it does move south, and that will start to bring in the chance for some thunderstorms late in the day, and then it stalls out over top of Cincinnati, bringing us the chance for off and on scattered rain in through the weekend. So if you have outdoor plans, definitely not a washout, but the threat for rain will be there. Now, this afternoon, temperatures climbing up to around 92 or so, the record high for today, 94, so we're pretty close to that. Hot sunshine, 89 at 2 o'clock, 90 at 5, even 86 degrees still at 8 o'clock tonight. So futurecast is showing we are dry today. Tomorrow, I think we're sunny in the morning, partly cloudy in the afternoon. With the humidity up a touch tomorrow, we could see a stray thunderstorm flare up in the heat of the afternoon. But then the cold front starts to move in toward late evening, and that could fire off additional showers or thunderstorms. That front doesn't just keep on moving to the south. It basically washes out over top of Cincinnati, and it'll provide the focus for rain chances Saturday and Sunday. Could see a couple spotty showers early in the day Saturday, maybe a couple thunderstorms right along that line on Saturday afternoon, fading away with sunset, and then we do it all over again on Sunday. So it's not going to be widespread, but we will have the threat there for some rain for any weekend plans. As far as the forecast goes, temperature-wise, 90s today and tomorrow, mid-upper 80s for the weekend. No big cool downs in sight until after about Wednesday of next week.